When it comes to your beliefs, your actions, and your resulting success or failure, there are three powerful phenomena at play. The negativity bias, the availability heuristic, and your own neurochemistry. And when these three things are together working their magic, you're screwed. Really, you're totally screwed. I'm not joking. These are not obscure textbook-only phenomena. They are things that have happened to you already maybe 10, 20 times today. And they keep you stuck, fearful, and clinging to the status quo. In this episode of Crusher TV, I will tell you exactly how these forces are acting upon you and show you how to smite them with great fury. Well, more like crush them with a brain hack or two. And we'll be joined by Master Coach David Gwerk, also known as Mr. Intention. He'll provide some additional insights in these matters, and there'll be way, way more.